Situated on the topmost northward of the country in Unity State is Parian County, a place which got its name from a Dinka word meaning desert land. I took a tour to the oil field to see what is really happening there. Oil production was stopped due to the ongoing conflict in the country, and this is the largest oil production area, and it is being targeted by the rebels fighting the government of South Sudan from both Sudan and South Sudan, as explained by the army commander, Brigadier General Deng Mayik, and the commissioner of the county.
Mantega nina fi difa betao lakina ladu betana ma bedina fursa achan hajada ya go slim min ma bada sitfa shahr al fad wal shahr al fad ma gumna ma nazdel lwa rebel garden shabaku tawal fi manatik beta tomsas uta kadanar وبعد مرات بدوك المناطق الفوق الابيار والفوق البرودكشن زي انتم شفتوا ده وده ياو جيش الشعب في منطقة هنا ياو قاعد يدافع عن المنطقة بيتعاون مع المواطنين الموجودين ياو قاعدين يشوف حال فوق المواطنين الفوق البترول بتاعنا
ده بترول تاع جنوب السودان بترول تاع جمهورية جنوب السودان ونحن نواصل في تأمين متاعه ونحن قاعد نواصل في حراسة بتاعه وزي ما أنتم شايفين الجيش الشعب بتاع السودان.
One of the serious problems of the oil shutdown in the area is pollution of the land and the health issues as explained by the commissioner of the county.
المشاهد يعني حقيقة من أي إنسان بتجينا هنا في المنطقة بشاهد إنه الوضع البيئي ما كويس ما بطال الآن بيحصل موت بتاع الأبقار مع الإنسان الوضع ما طبيعي فبالمناطق ده يعني نحن بنناشد الشركات البترولية العاملة في مجال النفط والجهات المعنية في جانب البترول إنه يساهموا يعني في مساعدة في تخفيض الوضع البيئي اللي نحن قاعدين فوقه الآن ظهر لنا أمراض كثيرة جدا يعني نحن يمكن حتى الآن نحن ما لنا له اسم يعني حتى النسوان النساء بقى بيلدوا يعني يال مشوهات نحن بنعتقد انه الكلام ده بفعل النفط والمخلفات بتاعه وزي ما انتم شاهدتوا.
Simon Monyulak, the resident of the area, raised his concern and asked the government and the oil production companies to come to their rescue.
Actually, the community is not safe in 85%. Why it is not safe? The environment and the oil spill here, it is everywhere. And there's no control. As you see there's no control. And this oil spill, it evaporates. And when it evaporates, it has no border. It can reach up to Parian, up to Biu, which is about 65 kilometers where I'm standing now. So the population is near about 5 to 6 kilos is affected actually. So you see, in every year, the community lost about 80% of the cow, they died. And there's no way you can prevent them because they're in oil place and there's no prevention. So I'm appealing to the government and the minister concerned and the oil concerned to take action on this environmental issue.
The head chief of the area said last year, no woman has given birth due to the effect of the oil pollution. An appeal to President Salva Kiir to send doctors to help them.
Nusan metana da big taban marawat. Enga big taban marawat. Kalilo Selena Dictora Shand shoot fish no hassle. Pedim metana da fish no hassle. Kalilo Sol Dictora Shandu to fed not metana da. Minister Father Mafizol will it be belida. Mafizol kulu kulu. Kalira Solen Dictor to shoot another, Fivillet, not Gardin, your Montego Betabatrol. Kalira Solen Zol Cavizol Dictor, Kalir Solena, Ashant to shoot Halbetau, Fibeleda. They are Okalaman Gulek, Yase, Eret, the Jomaria, Solbaki, the Miyadit.
The health problem caused by the oil pollution is very high in the area. yet the oil production has not resumed. What will happen when the production resumes? For the Niles, I am Simon Bingo in Parian County, Unity State.